On 14th September 1954, the autopsy confirmed that the arm was Pegman's.